come in.
Sorry we're late.
Yeah, definitely late.
We had a little delay.
Yeah. Well, I'll go fetch the girls, and you better have a good explanation why you're late. That does not help me like you guys.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello, girls.
Hey.
They're here.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to take a walk. I'll be back.
Okay. Come on, girls.
I'll stay here for a sec. I need to go to the washroom. Okay.
Hey.
Hey,
what?
Come here,
so
Eugene. Okay.
Hey, where are you gone so long?
Oh, I had this important thing I had to do.
What important thing?
Well, I can't exactly tell you.
Why?
Because that's what the business is all about.
You better give me a good explanation of why you were late. We were expecting you.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm doing this secret business, and they...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, their business is EPS.
Whatever.
Wait, I can make it up to you.
How?
I haven't thought about it yet, but,
Well, you better hurry up.
Well, you can help us during the thing that we're doing.
I'll think about it.
So you know that I'm not lying or anything.
Fine. I'll think about it.
Okay, everyone. Bye. Can I use your washer?
Go ahead.
Thank you. So, Eugene, is there any explanation why you're late?
I had to help Alex in something very important.
And do you mind saying that thing?
I'm sorry, but I kind of can't. It's kind of, yeah.
You don't trust me?
I do trust you, it's just I can't tell you. I'm sorry.
But I thought we told each other secrets and stuff.
Yes, but I told you, I'm sorry, but I cannot tell you.
Oh. I'm back.
Okay.
So, sorry about that. Oh no, it's fine. But I think it's time for you to go. Out. Whoa! Wait, wait. Looks like we have a little spying job to do.
Yep.
Looks like we're going to the EPS. I think that's what it's called.
Yeah, I think that's what they said.
Oop. Yeah, okay. Come on. I'll call them. Hello? Yeah, I would like to do a secret mission. Huh? Oh! I didn't know Eugene and Alex did it, too. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Okay, well. At the place? Okay, bye.
Okay,
we have a mission to do.
So...
Get ready.